Alright, what's up YouTube? Today I'm going to be talking about how to bulk up as a teenager, and this video is basically going to be divided into three different groups. One being how to bulk up as a teen and how you should be training. Two being if you should bulk or cut. And three, what you should eat while on a bulk. So first off, how to bulk up as a teen. Basically, what you want to be doing is you want to eat in a caloric surplus. Now, when you're eating a caloric surplus, you're going to be gaining strength and size and weight. So if you're burning 3,800 calories a day, eat 4,200 calories a day. This way you're in a surplus of 400 calories and you're gonna be gaining weight and strength and size. All right, so now how you should be training on a bulk. Since you're eating caloric surplus, you're gonna have a lot more strength due to you guys eating caloric surplus. You're gonna be gaining more weight, so you should have more strength behind you. So basically you wanna hit progressive overload each week. Now what this is that each week you're going up in volume or weight of the exercise. So say right now you're doing a 4x12 or 45 pound dumbbells on dumbbell shoulder press. So next week go up to 50 pound dumbbells to a 5x8. Now this is gonna be a little bit less volume of the 4x12 or 45s, but it's gonna focus more on strength and your volume's just gonna be a little bit decreased, so you still should be gaining some size with it. And then the week after that, you wanna go up to a 4x10 and then a 4x12 and then keep repeating that progress. This way your muscles never get used to the exercise and you're really hammering out progressive overload. So basically for part two of this video, it's to how to cut or bulk. And honestly, in your teenage years, you shouldn't cut because you wanna take, you know, full advantage of your teenage years and really sleep well, eat a lot of food, and train really hard. Because when you're cutting, you're not gonna have the amount of strength, and it's really not necessary to cut in your teenage years. Cut maybe when you're 19 or 20, or basically don't cut at all in your teenage years. Take full advantage, bulk up, eat as much food, and enjoy it. So now, some of the foods that I like to eat, especially, you guys just saw the shake I made before. That shake is a crazy mass gainer. I took the idea from Jeff's side, put my own little twist on it. Now, this is very calorically dense, has a lot of carbs, very high in protein, and it's moderate on the fat. The only real fat you're getting is from the egg yolks and from the half and half, but I choose half and half because it's more calorically dense, has more fat, which gives me more calories to eat, and I have this shake about every day for breakfast before I go to school. It's a quick 1500 calories to get in. Some other foods to eat when a bulk are steak, chicken, eat a lot of pasta, just foods that you could easily consume. And if you guys aren't like hitting your maintenance for the day, if you need to hit 4400 calories and you're only at 3500, eat ice cream, guys. Eat a pint of Ben & Jerry's. Do any of that stuff to hit your calories. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this topic and I hope you guys learned some information about how to bulk up and train. I'm actually about to go to a back workout with my friend John, so we're gonna see how this happens.
When you're screaming out, but you can't make a sound, you know.